Well, I think the timing is anybody's guess. I think there is, once you introduce tolls onto 520, you've now brought tolling back into the heart of Central Puget Sound. If there's movement on Interstate 405, where we're currently having discussions for express toll lanes, now you've got another one of your major routes with some sort of tolling on it, and it would lead you to believe that in the not too distant future you're going to have a very serious policy conversation about how to best manage traffic within those four major freeways, and that could include more tolling.